FFA members, why are we here?
Brotherhood, honor, and cultural opportunities and responsibilities, and develop those qualities in leadership which FFA members should possess.
What does FFA mean to you?
Being a member of the National FFA organization means being a member of the largest student organization in America. It is being a member of an organization where all the members share the same interest in agriculture and leadership as I do. It also means being able to compete against each other while at the same time being best friends under one blue jacket.
I believe in the future of agriculture, with a faith born not of words, but of deeds.
I believe that to live and work on a good farm or to be engaged in other agricultural pursuits is pleasant as well as challenging.
CDEs. It's a sense of leadership and responsibility that it's given me, and the fact that I can belong somewhere with people that are into agriculture just like me.
I believe in leadership for myself and respect from others.
I believe in less dependence on begging and more power in bargaining.
I believe that American agriculture can and will hold true to the best traditions of our national life, and that I can exert an influence in my home and community which will stand solid for my part in an inspiring path.
We are not perfect, and we are all very different from one another. We also have a weird way of dressing, but most importantly, we are family. We are.
I like how it feels, how like you're a part of something, like, and then I was like, you know, it's like,